What's going on, everyone? This is Byron with Frontline Detail. Today we're at the Fargo Air Museum. We're going to be detailing the oldest airplane in the state of North Dakota. Right now it's going to be coming up on 105 years old. If you guys get the chance, stick around. We got something to show.